Thank you, everyone, for logging into Toxic Masculinity Therapy again. Before we get to the usual literature, does anyone have anything they'd like to get off their chest this week?
I watched an adult video where the husband was watching his wife with another guy.
So brave.
Hell yeah. Mm-hmm.
I traveled cross-country for a football game. Well, it got expensive. We overcrowded an Airbnb, and I had to share a bed with another guy.
What size bed?
Queen.
How did you make out?
I survived.
I went into a Whole Foods. That's not the worst part. I brought my own bags.
I pluck my eyebrows for cosmetic reasons.
I only use foamy soaps.
I used to really admire Joe Rogan until I found out he was 5'6".
No.
That is so short.
I have always had a close relationship with my father.
There's been a lot of emotion displayed here today. But what's important to remember, whenever you have feelings that upset you, or confuse you, or challenge you, you gotta take it out on something else. Even the literature this week. You know, you pick up that book and you chuck that sucker against a wall. Why books? Why not books? You're stronger than them. It's so easy. If you don't have a book, stomp a box! Rip it with your bare hands! Yeah, stomp it! Rip those tissues! I don't care! Destruction is the only thing that brings happiness! See you all next week!